Uh-huh, you thought we were done, huh? We not more.
Sick 'em on a chicken. Sick 'em on a chicken. Sick 'em on a chicken and watch them feathers fly. Sick 'em on a chicken. Sick 'em on a chicken. Break out the butter and the flour, ready to fry.
My dog Pete's the smallest dog of all the dogs in my yard.
That's right.
He's a mean son of a bitch, drinks beaming water from a broken mason jar.
And we sick 'em on a chicken. Sick 'em on a chicken. Sick 'em on a chicken and watch them feathers fly. Sick 'em on a chicken. Sick 'em on a chicken. Break out the butter and the flour, ready to fry.
I heard this awful noise coming out of the woods.
Coming out of the woods.
I heard chicken screams, knew it wasn't gonna be good.
I think we lost a chicken. I think we lost a chicken. I think we lost a chicken, cause I just heard her cry. I think we lost a chicken. I think we lost a chicken. But you can get another one for $1.79.
Over a couple of years, his spurs had grown, and he wasn't safe to keep around the home, and he almost took an eyeball from Lonnie's son. And I was in the kitchen making fig preserves, and I heard that youngin' get kicked in the face, and I knew it was the day that rooster's gonna get what he deserves.
So I chased the chicken. I chased the chicken. I chased the chicken, and Pete hit him from the side. I chased the chicken. I chased the chicken. Me and Pete suffered on a homemade chicken pot pie.